simulate welding before they get to the workshop, and it saves on materials and resources.
Okay, that helps.
On this, multi-processes, and what tends to happen is that they have to tack onto the base first, and then it's all welded in all positions, so they're not allowed to rotate it that way, just spin it around on the base. Once it's completed, it's then visually inspected, the radius gauges, depth gauges. And then the final inspection will be a pressure test of up to 1,000 psi. 5% on that, so he's in there pocket. So this one here, he's got 90% on that.
Okay, next to the chorus.
Right, the chorus. That one there, man. And the record.
Same again.
That's that section there, yeah. Mm-hmm. Okay. Right, this one here. What?
I think it's got four. No, it's not four, but he's been treated in one scene. No.
So he's
venues, brand new trade, people have had difficulty trying to understand what the trade's about. As we know now, it's three or four jobs in one, and there are not many people out there that will actually do what you've done.